So I've been wanting a jet ski for a while, and I finally bought one. Found myself an old 1996 two-stroke Tiger Shark. These things are apparently rare to find in running condition, and the guy started up, it ran fine. Idled a little rough, but figured toss some seafoam in and let's see what it can do in the water.
I hope we put the plug in. Is it idle?
It's idling.
Seems like we got it running right. Poor Jeep, on the other hand, is halfway in the lake.